Many Mutant fans greeted X-Men Days of Future Past with applause, but lovers of Rogue, played by Anna Paquin, were not impressed with the brief appearance. Producer Lauren Shuler Donner has responded on Twitter, revealing that an extended director's cut will be made available later this year. We're not sure what changes this will involve, but it appears the power-absorbing mutant will have more screen time. Globally, the sequel to X-Men First Class has surged past the $726 million mark.